Now let's start. Entering diploma time. Gather container as can. My opponent is have a VIP account, and his partner is know how to play. The blue is not just have a VIP account, he also know proper base development, and his partner little bit late Luka like a newbie, but my partner say the green is strong, so I take that as a warning. While my partner have also low upgrade, low skill rank, like my rank 15 account. My partner is love very his dragonfly. I tell him build some porcupine, but looks like it's not max. My partner going to suicide but I ordered his to retreat and good thing, he know to follow order. My opponent is going more on land composition, and it's bad on my side, so my plan is apply pressure so less attention they can give to my base. I ordered my partner to attack at side to cut off the reinforcements from the green player that have fire a swap. The result is successful both side of enemy lost their army, but bad thing is my Chameleon run out of smoke. He need to rest for a while, and take a deep breath, so he can provide smoke again after the attack in their frontal defensive line. I move to right side corner to attack. Both green and blue defending the rink side corner, blue sending his Vertex to provide support, but my Chameleon have already rest and can provide smoke. So Vertex can't help. And the green lose some army and important buildings. The blue Zeus, it's really powerful, so I retreat, while my main forces move to the frontal defensive line. My second army will sabotage the green factory. Now after the sabotage is success, main army and second group will move to the blue side to attack. While I'm attacking the blue side, my partner is attacking the green player, and it's good. After I attack the blue, I lost. Some army and need to replace it Aegean. Now I'm HQ5 getting near to my main plan, so I just need to apply pressure so I can win by nuclear. I send advanced team to attack the front line, but looks like the blue is expecting it, so he trained fire assaults, and my attack has not been effective, so I forced a retreat. My partner is smart, he did a great victory there. Destroy building on the blue side. The blue have a manpower shortage. Bekausa, defending his partner so he can't defend his base against my partner. While my partner is attacking the blue, I going to attack secretly on the green side. And the green lose his investment again. Now the blue decide to attack my base, at his full force, so I ordered my partner to cut the retreat of the blue player while my second group is defending the front, and my main army is attacking from behind, so no more retreat, for blue player. But good thing, in their side, the green have time to recover. In exchange the blue will lost his main army. Now the blue army has been defeated, so I need to attack again and again while saving resources for nuclear. Bad thing, my Chameleon can't breath again, he's dead, and my plan has been delayed. Now building nuclear is successful, need time to build nuclear missile, for victory. Looks like the both side is recovered, now nuclear is in the process. I ordered my partner build more unit for the final engagement. Now the Confed army is ready, for the final war. God, who will win the battle, the freedom, or confederation? The confederation have a large number of army, and decide, God for full scale attack. Now the nuclear has been set. I need to maintain the enemy army inside the target by position my army near the target location, so there Zeus will force fire and don't move away. The Confederation army has been destroyed and morale down and can't stop the resistance.